it across. They'll get it set up right off the draw. Versteeg, Johnny Gaudreau, the circle with a shot. That hit traffic in front. Bouncing rebound. Gaudreau gets the puck back. They reset. Hard pass to Monahan. Out front, they score! Troy Brown with a power play goal. And the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
We talked in the opening, you heard the studio crew talk about it too. Johnny Gaudreau is so dangerous now in his fifth game back from that finger injury. First shot hit Schuster in front, but they keep the puck alive. And I just like how quickly now they're going to move it back down low. Brower right in front. This has been a problem for the Tampa Bay Lightning all season long, including last game when they had a 3-1 lead over the Pittsburgh Penguins and gave up three power play goals to lose that one 4-3. So the trend continues for the Lightning.
Rick Colbert gets it back. He'll backhand it in. England to it. Now Joakim Paakka. Lost the puck. Here's Drouin. Cuts up front. Stopped by Johnson. First shot's a beauty, and Johnson makes a great save. And he's able to hang on with 13:27 to go in the first.
Puck. Here comes Hedman into the zone. The pass to Braden Point. Turns back. Leaving it for Tyler Johnson. Hedman with it, firing, they score! Boyle out in front, appeared to tip it home, and the Lightning, in the first half of this double minor, have tied the score at one.
Boy, did they need this. What a pressure release that is. Just a shot by Hedman. I'm not even sure this shot was on net, but Brian Boyle, good positioning in front of the net. Looks like it hits the underside of the shaft of his stick. Watch number 11 in front of the net there. Terrific redirection. It gets by Chad Johnson on that short side. Getting position and getting under control inside the zone, that was all Braden Point. Braden's really good, especially for a young rookie who hasn't been in the league very long. Very calmly held on to the puck and got it back to the point. And from there, they got it over to Victor Hedman to take that wrist shot. And Brian Boyle with his fifth goal of the season, that net front presence and the terrific high-hand coordination. They both are puck movers. Hamilton will actually lead the rush coming up the way, and he's got a terrific shot. Giordano is more likely to follow the rush.
Here's Boyle alone. He scores! What a play. Filppula and Boyle combining, and Boyle has scored two goals for the Lightning for a 2-1 lead.
And just as I was talking about those pair on defense, it's a bad line change by Calgary. And one of them is Giordano getting over to the bench rather slowly. A really nice quick out play. Boyle to Filppula and back to Boyle. And how about that move for Brian Boyle? A terrific move, selling like he was going to go to the forehand, and makes it back to the backhand. And Chad Johnson was completely beaten on the play. But a big part of the issue there, we see TJ Brody, number 7. He was late getting into position because of the bad line change. Really well done by the Lightning to take advantage of that.
Here's Domestikov back and escapes to take the pass. Hounded by Frolik. It's guided back to Braden Coburn. Traffic in front. He'll fire. They score! Domestikov reaching for it out in front. It was deflected in, and the Lightning add to their lead to make it 3-1.
You were talking about Braden Coburn before the game, and over 100 games before he'd scored a goal. I think this one may have been Braden Coburn's goal. There was traffic in front of the net, Rick, and it was such a hot shot. I don't know if Domestikov got a piece of it or not, but Braden Coburn just loaded and fired. I think that goes in straight from the point. You were a soothsayer before the game. What would you say, 101 games since?
101 games since he last scored a goal.
Unbelievable. That's a great shot by Braden Coburn. He had a lot on that shot. And Chad Johnson just never picked it up until the last second. It was right inside the puck.
Pass back to Johnny Gaudreau. Singling it for Joakim Paakka. Versteeg up the middle, fires. Glove by Bishop. He'll hang on with 7:38 to go in the second period. And the Lightning working with a two-goal lead here in Calgary. England playing it ahead. Jason getting to it. He's got an open man. The shot. Bishop, a save on Monahan. Hangs on, and here's the whistle.
Sean Monahan was hanging out on that left wing side, well away from the play. Everybody had overloaded on one side, and Monahan gets a terrific scoring chance. Watch how all the Lightning players will come over. It's a bad bounce off the boards. And once Calgary is able to get it and get it past Coburn, then Monahan has that chance to walk in all alone. Ben Bishop with a terrific save. Monahan was trying to beat him on the short side there. Ben Bishop been really sharp in this game.
Weidman surprised. Hedman moving it. Felpa has it. Out of the point to Schuster. Boyle in front. Here's a shot. They score! Schuster playing it off the post and in. Boyle with the screen at least. 4-1 Lightning with 1:13 to go in the period.
From almost exactly the same spot that Braden Coburn scored, Schuster with the shot, and it's all about the screen because this wasn't the big rocket slap shot that Coburn had earlier. But let's see how many bodies are in the way. And there are certainly two or three, some of them in red jerseys, and certainly Brian Boyle, an imposing figure as well, too. He waved a stick at it. I don't know if Boyle got a piece of that or not, but Chad Johnson just never picked this one up. Did it change direction? A little bit of a kick at it there by Mikhail Backlund as well. Whether it went off his shin pad doesn't matter. As far as the Lightning are concerned, they're up 4-1.
That was one of his better appearances in terms of his production. He makes a stop here. They score! Killorn stopped on the first try. The rebound came right back to him, and he scores to make it 5-1 Lightning.
Brian Elliott just got to be going, are you kidding? But what an effort by Alex Killorn. This is shorthanded, and Calgary just stops. They just really stop playing. Look at Killorn, goes, okay, nobody wants to take me. I'll get to the puck first. The puck's rolling a little bit, and he chips it right up over the shoulder and under the crossbar. But Calgary had just backed off like, oh, well, he's going to take a shot, and we'll get the puck and get going. Alex Killorn said, okay, if you're going to give me that much room, I'll do something with it.
Brower battles to get it back in the corner. Gaudreau one more time to the line. Brody, slap shot, scores! Well, the power play's working. Now 2 for 3 on the night. And the Flames cut the lead to 5-2.
Not exactly how you draw it up on the board, but a broken play nonetheless leads to a goal by the Flames. And you look at how, just get it back to the point, shot, that might hit Victor Hedman's stick. In fact, I would guarantee it by the reaction of Bishop and Hedman. Put the head back after. Looks like a pretty harmless little play.
Now the Flames try to turn it back on a 2-on-1. It is. Staging with Berlin. Staging out front to Berlin. Scores! Oh, there's still some life at Scotiabank Saddledome. Suddenly it's a 2-goal game.
And it starts in the Flames zone. Once again, quick recognition. Hey, there's a turnover. Let's move the puck forward. Durant with the turnover. Lance Bowman just chips it out. And Stajan skates into it. Ferland opens up for a perfect one-timer. And before Bishop can get across, he buries that. Ferland, excellent positioning by Ferland. Notice he just opens up. 2 goals in 21 seconds for the Flames. And all of a sudden, what seemed impossible, they're back in this.
Strawman holding it in, looking, firing, and it's tipped by Brown, but wide. Face on ahead for Bennett. Bennett cutting in, shooting, Bishop, a great save there.
And Ben Bishop makes a terrific save.
Forbersteeg tips it in, Bishop right out there to play it. He leans on that clear. Kept in though by Hamilton. Garrison flipping it, it's backed up by Bennett. Philpott gets it. Knocks it free. Killorn toward the empty net. He will score. Alex Killorn, his second goal of the period. He makes it 6-3.
Really nice work here by the Lightning with the goaltender pulled for the Calgary Flames and the 6-on-5. Positioning really good. Line change was good. Turning pucks over, not getting too excited, not running out of position, making sure that the middle of the ice is blocked. And then ultimately that play at the blue line there by Philpott is able to just chip it into open ice, and Alex Killorn tracking it down. So 2 goals for him, 2 goals for Brian.